I'm trying something new, and I created a group that's not on social media. It's in a program called Skool. It's a software, literally called Skool, S-K-O-O-L. You get on, you go into your community, whatever that community's basis is. So I created a community on there called Most Improved. And this community is talking about self-improvement, whether that's finance, lifestyle design, mindset, communication between two people. So it's just for self-improvement. So you get on, you check in on the community, and then you get off, right? If there's nothing, no updates, no nothing, you can get off. You don't like see a pop-up saying like, somebody comments your post. Oh, who commented on my post? And then you go read it. Oh, well, I'm gonna like their post, and then you get lost, right? There's none of that. Or if any of that, it does exist because it's community, it's all about self-improvement. So you're keeping your mind very, very directed towards self-improvement. I'm sure you all know this. You get on social media and then you see a pop-up or the very first thing on your feed and it's like some huge thing about drama in the family or your friends. There's this big drama thing. There's a bunch of likes or angry faces and stuff. Well, drama gears people to start liking it and it starts coming up more on your feed. So all this Facebook does is try to get you to see more of this stuff. It doesn't care if it's drama or not. And personally, I'd prefer not to even be close to that realm. So I'd rather be in a group of people that are like-minded, looking for personal growth, aren't negative, are constantly positive, we're reaching for some kind of growth or to be more positive, and you can offer them more positivity. Or if you're trying to look for something and you're looking for growth in an area, you can reach out for that. You can offer it to someone else, whatever it may be. But it's a community just for that. You don't get sidetracked or, you know, disconnected to look at something else that has nothing to do with self-improvement.